We have two more EPs from Mariah. We're going old school, 1990 and 91. Hey kids, Treacle here, welcome back. Today is the second consecutive Friday where Mariah is gifting the Lambily with untold treasures from her back catalogue. Last week we got the debut EP and you can hear my thoughts on that in the video that I made about it. I'll put the link in the description. So for this second week, Mariah has kept things focused on the debut era, the debut album Mariah Carey, and she has given us EPs full of remixes from two of the singles from that debut album. Someday. And there's got to be a way. Okay, so I'm not gonna go through track by track, there's no need. The remixes are different and quirky from each other, but repetitive in some ways. We don't need to go track by track. Overall, I'm really happy that we have these EPs. There are remixes there that I have heard before. If you've had physical copies from these singles from like 29, 30 years ago, then maybe you've already owned these, you've already had them. You can jump on YouTube and find remix things, of course, but it's great to have official versions as a digital EP. There's Got to Be a Way is a great song, very topical right now, 30 years later in 2020 with what is going on in society and politics right now. So I think it's great to have that. Someday is not my favorite song from the album. I'll talk about that in a forthcoming video that's coming out soon. But these are the two singles from the album that are not ballads. And there were a number of remixes and it's great that we have them. I know a lot of fans were hoping for something more than EPs. Everyone seemed to love the debut live EP last week, and I think people wanted a little bit more than EPs again. I know some people were hoping and maybe still are hoping that we will get the demo tape. I don't know that we're gonna get Mariah's demo tape. I think we're maybe wishing for the moon and the stars a little bit there. Maybe it would have been fun to have something different, not have EPs again, but I'm still happy. It's good we have these. It's not great. It's not overwhelmingly exciting, but it's still something new that we didn't have before. Having gone through the tracks again and listened to them, I think my favorites would be from the Someday EP. I'd probably go with the New Jack Bonus Beats remix, and There's Got to Be a Way, I'd probably go with the 12-inch remix. Very dated, we are right back to 1990-91, but I love the fact that it's old school, and I kind of hope that Mariah does go era by era, album by album. I think that would be a fun way to, you know, take us back on this journey. So I love the live EP that we had, and I'm enjoying these remixes and revisiting the ones that I knew. And next week, if we're gonna move forward and we get Emotions, we're just taking one step forward week after week. I think that's gonna be a good way to do it. Is she gonna do it that way? I don't know. What do you think? Let me know in the comments. Are we gonna go album by album? If we do go album by album, next week could be a rather exciting one. In the original promo for these Friday moments that Mariah is sharing with us, you'll remember she really teased us with the prospect of a potentially previously unheard, about to be released song from the Emotions album called Can You Hear Me? So next week could be a really exciting one for sure. Do you think that we're gonna have something from the Emotions album next week? Or do you think Mariah's gonna jump around and just keep us guessing and she's gonna mix it up year by year, album by album? I don't know. So I guess I found last week's release more exciting than this week's. The remixes are cute and all, and it's fun to have. Thanks Mariah, but let's see what next week brings. I hope you're enjoying these new EPs from Mariah. Hit the like button if you have downloaded them. Let me know in the comments what you are hoping for next week and in coming weeks as we get these regular Friday weekly gifts from Mariah. Stick around my channel for another video. I've got a few more Mariah ones you might enjoy. Please join the journey. Support my channel by subscribing. I really appreciate that. I will see you again very, very soon. Cheers, thanks a lot.